you're speaking and you're calling out to me. You say, darling, ain't it true there's someplace else that you should be? I tell you all I wanna do is listen to your voice. You say, people here are needing me. I have to make a choice. And what you want is for me to go. I tell you, baby, it's so difficult, but don't you think I know? I think I hear you calling me on the telephone. I pick up because I don't think I could do this all alone. Baby, tell me what to do, and baby, tell me what to say. Please just tell me that you love me and that everything's okay. Get through the day, get through the week. Tell me anything you want as long as I can hear you speak. I got my phone, I got my gun. And I know it isn't real, but I'm not hurting anyone. It's my fault that we were fighting, it's my fault that now you're gone. And I guess that it's my fault that I can't handle moving on. And maybe this is just the way to finally convey all the things I couldn't tell you, cause they hurt too much to say. And I forgive you everything. I just wish that if you knew this, you'd come back to me again. I'm not ready to be done. And I know that you're not real, but I'm not hurting anyone. Last time that I saw you, if I'd known what it had been, I'd have told you that I loved you, I'd have told you you're my queen. But maybe I can see you still, if only in disguise, cause I know that you're within her when I look into her eyes. Another someone left to lose, another somebody to love and to watch out for if I choose. So I step back, hang up the telephone, and I step out of myself into the land of the unknown.